who lives there.
This is Grace, camping out of the lamb gut.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
How good of a shot are you? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
I can't stay put here, amigo.
Didn't like that. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back. Sir.